seemed to require a festival is that there was an international awareness of their accomplishment after really so many years of relative isolation in London. And the reason for that widespread recognition was because of the release of one of the recordings on CD by a Japanese record label called Alchemy, and a label that knew how to distribute records. And that label is run by a man named Jojo Hiroshige. Jojo was a cornerstone of the very first festival in 1998. He came out and brought with him his wife, Junko, and it was a marvelous guitar and vocal contribution to what we were doing. And Jojo continued to support the festival by making it possible for other Japanese noise artists to make this trip each year to London. So this year we have two spectacular bands. Last night it was the North American debut of Incapacitance, just a stunning high point in the whole festival history, and I expect no less tonight from Hijo Kaiden, the first full showing of Jojo's band, the band that formed about 1980 and went through many permutations and is really at the very heart and soul of Japanese noise. So please welcome, for the first time, to London, Canada, North America, Hijo Kaiden.